My BFI player choice this week is a mid-90s oddity from director Olivier Assayas, who had previously made a name for himself with films like Winter's Child and Paris Awakens, and whose more recent triumphs include The Clouds of Sils Maria and Personal Shopper. Taking inspiration from sources ranging from an early silent serial to Truffaut's 70s classic Day for Night and Beware of a Holy Whore, it's a star-making vehicle which helped introduce Hong Kong legend Maggie Cheung to a wider Western audience, Irma Vep.
You know, it's very important to be simple. You don't play, you don't think about your part. You just be yourself.
It's not so easy in this.
No. It's like a mask for the whole body that makes you absolutely free, right? You remember the actress in the Feuillan movie? Her name is Musidora. Musidora, great actress. Because it's silence movie, all actresses were very expressionist, you know, very dramatic. And Musidora, she has this very expressionist play. She played completely modern, completely simple.
In Louis Fayard's original Les Vampires films, the actress Musidora played a cat burglar whose name is an anagram of vampire. In Assayas' movie, Jean-Pierre Léaud plays fading French director René Vidal, a washed-up has-been who enlists Cheung, playing herself, to reprise the role in his latest impoverished magnum opus. Arriving in Paris, Cheung finds herself a fish out of water, unable to speak the language and unsure about what the film and its eccentric auteur are trying to achieve. As for the unravelling Vidal, he seems primarily obsessed with dressing his leading lady from head to foot in black rubber, like Michelle Pfeiffer's Catwoman, and throwing tantrums while his movie descends into anarchy. What follows is a wryly satirical look at the state of modern movies, rooted, strangely enough, in an attempted collaboration between Assayas, Claire Denis and Atom Egoyan about the experience of a foreigner at large in the French capital. En route, we get to witness on-set chaos and eavesdrop on conversations about the relative merits of John Woo, Jackie Chan and Jean-Claude Van Damme, as opposed to the Gallic arthouse traditions of making cinema about your navel. If you enjoyed Michel Hazanavicius' recent offering Redoubtable about Jean-Luc Godard's descent into pseudo-political waffle, then you'll find much to be amused about in Assayas' very different but oddly comparable movie. The impressive supporting cast includes Boulogier, Arsene Kanjian, and Nathalie Richard. Cinematographer Eric Gauthier shoots fast and loose on 16mm, while Luc Barnier's editing adds a jumpy verite edge. Assayas and Cheung, who were married in 1998 and divorced in 2001, would work together again on Clean, but it's here that their collaboration bears the most self-reflexive fruit.